Now, I want you to take one of those each and tie yourselves together, as it were.
This has gone quite dark.
Yeah, it's just...
just me. It's like a party game in the 70s.
So, put each one of those around your wrist. No, no, don't undo it.
Well, I can't get my hand through that. A cock grab, that is.
try with this one. Oh, you can give me that one back.
More like it.
Yeah. Put your wrist through. That's it, and then do that, so that you're tied together.
OK. Yes.
Is that
all right?
Is that good? Yes.
Yeah, yes. Without undoing the knots, untie yourselves.
I'm missing. Don't turn around, don't turn around.
You go through there.
Yes! Yes! No! Emphatically no!
Completely not.
Hang
on. Full muscle. I've got it. Right. I've got it. If I do a forward flip.
Let's see if we can get...
Oh? Oh?
I think technically you're now married.
You married?
What? I'm coming down.
You two hold it for a second and right. Watch, because I think Sue was onto something.
OK, this is what we did when we were regularly handcuffed together as children.
You mustn't untie the knot. But... Yay! Brilliant.
I have no idea what you did.
No. How did I? I just feel alone now. I liked it when we were together.
Show them if you can remember it.
Show them. I've now got a purple one.
It's a magician's
one,
trick. It's a good magician.
So what you have to do is you have to make a loop, and then you feed the loop through.
What?
And you go over your hand.
No way.
You are free. Oh, no, you're not!
Is this your watch?
Oh, we've given up. We've
Hang
given
on.
Up.
If I take my trousers off...
I think we have to call it a disaster. But well done, Sue Perkins.